Hey guys, welcome to the Banana Split Show. As you guys see that, there'll be no talking in the show. You hear my laugh too. If we want to talk to you a little quietly, that's just what's gonna do the show. Also, no eating and drinking and no smoking. So please relax and enjoy the Banana Split Show. Hey guys, welcome to the Banana Split Show. So as you can see here, we're about to have the show begun. So here it goes. Okay, so first we have Fleego. Then we have Snorky. Then we have Bingo. And Droopa. Together, they are the Banana Splits. I was gonna do the Banana Splits get me for their club meeting. So let's see what the meeting is all about. The meeting of the Banana Splits Club will soon come to order. Alright, first off, we're gonna do some attendance here. So, let's see. How about we have Bingo? Come on, just like the attendance. Alright, we're sure to flag, but to know that everyone's here, but that's where the band splits. We only have 4 members. That's you, Snorky, Trooper, and me, Bingo. Yes, I know, but just wanna be sure. Well, and a social right now. Hey, look. Fleego, you're right here. Snorky's right here next to me. And Trooper's next to Snorky. And I am next to Snorky. Get it? Yeah, but can we start the attendance already? Don't you know that everyone's here already? Oh, never mind about that. Let's see. How about we do some rules? Trooper, do you want to come on? Oh, sure, Fleego. Okay. Let's hear rule number 1. The members of the Banana Splits Club will not have any snowball fights during the 4th of July. Oh, that's a silly rule. There was a snow on the 4th of July. There wasn't any snow. Yes, I know. That's why it's such an easy rule to obey. This is getting out of hand. This is really getting out of hand. Okay, next wall, Bingo. Sure, fine, get a message to come on. Alright, let's see. Rule number 2. That I, Bingo the Gorilla, will be elected president of the Banana Splits Club. What? That doesn't say right here. What does it say right here? Oh dear. Well, I said to elect Bingo the president of the Banana Splits Club. Oh, oh. And Snorky agrees too. You are out of order. Now let's see. Hopefully there's a rule we can somebody follow. Was that Snorky? You want to read it? Okay, fine. Come on, I want to read it. How are we gonna change your club name? And it says, as a snorky club, there's a snorky club, what you can do out here? Gonna have food, we're gonna have parties, even games.
What?
There's no such thing as a snorky club. What? It says it right here. Oh, come on, how could I have been so blind? Come on, Snorky, how about we get the party started already? Have your club. Oh, dear. Get the club started, shall we? All right, Bingo, you're Mia. I'm gonna be an expert at a barber shop. We're gonna get excellent haircuts. But don't you think we're good barbers? Of course we are. Besides, what can go bad? So, it seems like we have gotten our first customer. Hey, fellas. See, you getting our haircut? Of course you are. So, Juba, what are you doing? I came looking for a haircut too. And said that this one might be the best. Oh, yeah, see, his getting too long. Yeah, it's a little too long. So, hoping you can cut it for me. Why, sure thing. Okay, I'll go first. Okay, Bingo, you sure know what he's doing? Of course, I know what I'm doing. Besides, what can go wrong in a barbershop? I'm an excellent haircutter. How's that? I think it needs a little bit more work. Let me try. I think that might do it. Can I look in the mirror? Of course you can. What? My hair kind of still look like the same. Well, at least lions have hair, right? Yeah, so? You're a male lion, right? Yeah. So you must have a mane. Besides, you're the Lion King.
Whee!
Well, I guess we're closing tonight.
Yeah, maybe.
Banana splits. Welcome into our daily routine. Exercise can be fun. So let's get on to the exercising. So how about you do the rolls? Alright, let's do it. One, two, three, and four. Alright. How about I do the spin? Alright. One, two, three, and four. Alright. How about I do the jump? One, two, three, four. Okay, one more exercise. So do we do the pose? So we'll get together now. One, two, three,
And four. Alright, that's all for today. Have a good day. Alright. Let's get on with the club business. Huh? Oh, someone about to answer the door. Jubba, you answer it. Okay. Oh. And some workers. They're looking for a bigger hammer. And some workers. Are they working on a construction site? Probably. Alright. I get the big hammer. But do you think they paused it in return? I'm sure they will. Huh? He just hit me. It's like he's playing whack-a-mole. It's whack-a-mole, not whack-a-lion. And it's saying not whack-a-dog. Why did he do that for? Why, because this is a whack-a-gamer hammer? No, it isn't. Let's continue on with the club. I wonder who's at the door. Oh. I was really expecting this. What's going on, Fleeg? I saw some nice brand new hammer for my birthday. It's a very nice birthday present, isn't it? Isn't that the same hammer that you use for any other club meeting at the Band of Splits Club? Oh. Now you don't remember anything. Now you don't remember anything too. And Snorky. You're okay. Since you don't usually talk even. Since you're so cute and everything. So, you're cool. Now I'm gonna go enjoy my brand new hammer. And later on coming to my birthday club. Ouch. That's a real little harder than knocking, isn't it? I know. I don't feel anything. Oof. Now you do. This is such a really good book to read, isn't it? Yeah, this is so hilarious. She'll fly, don't bother me. She'll fly, don't bother me. She'll fly, don't bear me. Yeah. Ha. I wonder what Bingo is doing. Bingo, what are you doing? Trying to stop a fly? Okay. No, Snorky, not literally. The insect is bothering me. Zzz, zzz, zzz. Joanna helped me catch it, and so was Snorky. Man, this is one flying day. Seems like the mail is here. Don't worry, I'm on it. A chain, okay. Huh? It's stuck. Is there nothing here too that make it stuck? Ah, junk mail. Lots and lots of junk mail. Gwen is covered all over me. It's an air mail. Now that's a lot of mail. Let's take a look at the trash and see what's in it. Great, some vegetables. Yeah, some tomatoes.
A bird.
Let's see, there's nothing else in it. Alright, now we're going to the trash can again. Ladies and gentlemen, apparently the show's about to come to an end. But don't leave yet, because there's still one more entertainment up our sleeves. So this bless have one more song to perform to you all, to please you all for coming to the Band of Splits show. Thank you guys for coming to our show. We appreciate you all for coming here. And I'd like to spend more time with you in our club. So, we're going to see you real soon. Bye bye. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming to the Banner Split Show. You may gather all your personal belongings and head out this way. And have a good day at Robert World. See ya.